Start a little pile somewhere.
Okay.
why don't you get one of those baskets?
Oh, okay, okay, I see. I didn't see those. Thank you. I did, didn't I? I'm glad I found y'all. Oh, I will.
Yeah. You come back.
Okay, thanks a lot. I appreciate it.
There you go. Thank you.
Thank you
so much.
You're welcome. I think that lady was right when she said I worked hard for those records, and I made two videos and I got the angle wrong both times. And the reason I got the angle wrong is I'm using this contraption. Can you see it here in the mirror? The camera on my forehead. But anyway, that was my experience at Mrs. B's Thrift Store. I found out about this place while I was at a garage sale, you know, just talking it up, records, and a guy gave me a tip about this place. So there was some okay stuff here. It was fun in there. They were real nice. Boneyard. On the civil state, so.
God bless the Prince of Darkness.
Fuzzy's Boneyard on Sirius XM.
Hey, freaks and friends, this is James from Metallica. My belief is that Ozzy was put on this earth to help people not feel alone, especially the darker and crazier people that are on this planet. They have a leader, and it's Ozzy Osbourne.
I'm looking for records.
Yeah, anything musical related?
Right here.